Tom Cohen with his Honnest John on an M3100. It's a Cicerone motor, so it's going to give some good push off the pad. And we're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right on the Scott's track. Very nice. Good job, Tom.
Is he going to stay on this side of the creek or the other?
Ah, he's in good shape. He's going to be right.
I know.
The ditch isn't right there, right, where the tall grass is? It's way further out.
Well, there's a ditch right where those...
The small crossable one?
Yeah. Yeah, that's easy to get across, yeah. That's just for drainage, really.
There's another one further out of that tree line.
Well, thank you, guys. I appreciate it.
Thanks for playing, Tom.
Thank you for the donation.
Oh!
Stuck it.
You might be better off going out. All right, good job. I'm going to go.